deposits, my gloss, it's poppin'. You like my hair? Gee, thanks, just bought it, I see it.
Hi guys, it's me Chloe, and today I'm going to be doing the gymnastics add-on challenge by Xtreme. Let's get started.
If you don't know how this works, we have this box here, and it has like these gymnastics skills in. So if you don't know how this works, like you pick one out, and imagine it was back handspring, yeah? You'd have to do a back handspring, and then if you pick another one out and it was front walkover, you'd have to back handspring, front walkover, and carrying on until I forget the routine. So we're just going to shuffle it up.
And
okay.
Pick your first one out.
Cartwheel. Oh, nice easy one to start with. So the second one is... splits. So we're going to do like cartwheel and splits a bit.
Try, but you tell me every time. Just keep breathing and breathing.
By the way, Isabel's got the like gymnastic skills behind her, and so then like she knows the order and if I'm doing it right or wrong.
Third one.
So third one. Hopefully it's something good after splits. Bridge. Oh. That's not bad.
We vibin'. Even when it's raining down. Can't stop. Can't stop, so shut your mouth.
It's gonna get harder as we go along, but we don't actually know that, so it seems like it is. Round four. Back handspring. Next, round five.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Is split leap. Okay.
Put them all away.
Focus on me. Focus on me. Focus on me. Focus on me. Focus on me.
Six. Okay. I don't know how many rounds there are. Nothing for 5 seconds. Oh no, this is the trick one.
Yeah, so also I put like one trick one in, so you have to remember to
nothing
do that.
Nothing for 5 seconds. So like I have to stand there for one, elephant two, elephant three, elephant four, elephant five. Okay.
Thank you. Next, thank you. Next, thank you. I'm so fucking grateful for my ex. Thank you.
Frowned. What? You can't spell front row. Frowned. Okay. Forward row. Like seven more. Okay, so round eight. Back bend. But it was still right, so
yeah, you still remembered it.
Round nine. You wrote frowns again. Front walkover.
There we go.
Thank you.
feel like I might forget it this time. High kick.
Well, I'm keeping track of all of them next to me in Chloe concert. Surprised you're remembering all of that.
Yeah, it's actually not even that hard.
Yeah, I think when you're doing it, like when you're doing it, yeah.
Back row.
Please make up our minds and stop acting like we're flying. Cause if the water dries up and the moon stops shining, stars fall.
Left, and so far it looks like you're gonna remember all of that.
We might go round two. I don't know. Handstand for round 12. Okay. Back walk over. Okay. I feel like I'm gonna forget it, but.
You still did 12 tricks in a row, which is still really good.
And that's the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe and comment down below other video ideas. Bye.